Roger that, that 0027 code moving very fast at 37,000.
Oh, look at that thing.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Huh. And you don't have anything on him, huh?
I got nothing.
Well, look.
WestJet 1698.
No, the WestJet 1698 is about, he is at 370, and that dude is, 150 miles to the north of him. I mean, I'll flash it at that block. There you go. There's where WestJet is.
I see him up there. That's crazy. That's
yeah, all right, I'll report that.
Thanks.
The white object was first spotted on radar before there were a series of eyewitness accounts from commercial pilots flying north over Oregon. Express.co.uk reported on the incident at the time, after it apparently became invisible to radar and U.S. Air Force, F-15 fighter jets were unsuccessfully scrambled to intercept it. Now, video and audio recordings of the radar operators, who remain baffled by what they saw, after been released under the Freedom of Information Act. They were obtained by TheDrive.com, which said, "We present what could be one of the most insightful instances of official documentation surrounding such an encounter that had already been confirmed to have occurred by both the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, and the U.S. Air Force. F-15 fighter pilots were unable to intercept a mystery UFO which was seen on radar flying at incredible speeds before vanishing. The unexplained incident happened on the evening of October 25 over the Pacific Northwest in Northern California.